Okay. I've been working on this song. I wrote this song probably about 15 years ago, but I haven't really finished it, you know. I've got lyrics for it, but the thing is, it worked really well as an instrumental, so I didn't really put the lyrics on it. And now I'm working on the lyrics. But anyway, I'm just going to kind of give you a gist of what it is, okay? My brother James, he'll know all about what this song is about. I mean, he knows this song. He can play it with me. He plays with me all the time. We do this, and then this, and at the same time, he's going. So it's kind of cool in that kind of weird way, because we both, he lands on. He, you know, whether we decide, we have to kind of signal to each other whether who's going up and who's going down, and it's kind of cool because, you know, either way, he ends up on an A13th and I end up on an E13th, or he ends up on an E13th and I end up on an A13th. So it's kind of cool, but I mean, you get that chord and that chord at the same time. It's kind of cool, I kind of think, you know. And I'm not any kind of, you know, compositional genius or anything, but I think it's kind of radical, you know, just to be two 13th chords together. Ooh, yeah, that's cool. Anyway, this is the song. It's called Greasy Fajitas. And the lyrics I'm working on, I haven't finished, but basically it's going to be all about eating fajitas out of a big pit in South Texas and drinking beer. I mean, what else could it be about? I mean, now, of course, I don't drink as much beer as I used to, but, anyway, there are probably beer references in there, just because, you know, you can't eat fajitas without beer, you know. But, that being said, anyway, here it is. This is Greasy Fajitas. This is only the first verse, okay? To the E13th, and then on the second half I came up from the E13th to the A13th, so I figured I'd just put them both in there. Anyway, that's where I'm at now. I've got more lyrics I'm writing, but geez, you know, any Mexican friends I have, send me ideas, okay? Thanks.